Hey devs, Zidin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to install an internet security antivirus in Windows 11. Welcome back. As we have covered in our previous tutorial on how to disable your Windows Defender, some of our users have commented or inquired on the process on how to install a new third-party software for Windows security to increase security and protect their operating system. So today we'll show you the process step by step how to install a security software, an exclusive 30-day trial renewal. All the links are below the video. That being said, let's head on to work. First of all, we need to head on to the links that you will find below. This will redirect you to our blog post in which we have detailed all the steps. There you will find the link in order to download your free trial of Kaspersky Total Security for Windows or Mac totally for free without any email opt-ins. This software is one of the most efficient and secure antivirus security softwares, which offers plenty of features. You can check our reviews on Kaspersky products on the links below and the offers and discounts we offered from the company. Great. So here the landing page. From here you select which region you are in, so you just make sure you select the appropriate region in order to get the appropriate software which is tailored for your region. Well, here we'll be using global one. You just hit download. Cool. Start download. Take a few seconds. Great. All we need to do now is just to hit open. This is an executable file, so it will automatically download the software into your system. That's why you must be connected to the internet. As you can see here, it is connecting to Kaspersky server in order to download the latest version of the software. Right, next you just hit continue. Has found the latest version. Right, so just opt out of these two features to participate in the Kaspersky security network. And the second one, if you want to, just keep it ticked, which is to install the Kaspersky password manager to protect your password and personal data. Will opt out. Already have one. Great. Hit the install. Hello for the permission. And voila, your software started downloading. It's almost 222 megabytes. Just wait for it and it will be installed automatically. So we'll come back when it has finished in order to activate the software. Is almost finished downloading and now it is starting installing. Just be patient and do not interrupt the installation. As you can see here, the icon has appeared in the desktop.
www.raqmedia.com.
Okay, so we have rebooted the system if you are asked so. Now we'll head on to the Kaspersky Total Security, double click on it. This will open the software. As you can see, some of the features are not activated yet. So first we need to activate our license in order to get most of the features on. Good. As you said, here we'll be using the trial version, but we can renew later with our code. You can check below the video. Hit enter the activation code. Next, head on to activate trial version of the software. And this will connect to the server of Kaspersky. Great. You can opt in to create an account or just skip. Cool. Activation completed successfully. Thank you for choosing Kaspersky. Great. As we said, this is one of the best security software available, but there are many other ones. You'll find reviews and comparison of the most popular antivirus security softwares in our detailed post. Just check them. Hit done. And voila, let's check the details in here. Now just enable protection. Good. Most of these messages, just ignore them. Cool. You are done. You can just update your database and opt in for scanning. We'll detail most of these options and features in our coming review of the new Kaspersky security software. You can update your database, which is very recommended, in order to have the latest updates. Great. Let's check the Windows Defender. As you said, it is disabled. Also, all the features are green, means things are going right. That's what you should have. This shows that the third-party security software has handled all the issues properly. Let's check virus and threat security. And as you can see here, the Kaspersky has taken over the Windows Defender, and now we are in safe hands. So this brings us to the end of this tutorial. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below, and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com